My girlfriend told me that only cats look at the ceiling fan. So why was I looking at it? And of course the obvious answer is because I am a cat. So that explains it. And a lot of other things too. Anyway, here is a weird sound. Let me tell you, don't try this at home. How can one not be hypnotized by something like this, though? These sort of rays of shadow being cast about by this simple, everyday device. And yet, if you take the device out of it and just look at the rays, wow.